In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix if Google Chrome is opening unwanted sites on new tab automatically. Now, all you have to do is to follow these instructions step by step. Now, without further ado, let's go ahead and jump straight into it. Now, the first thing you need to do is to go ahead to the top right, click on the menu, which is the three dots located at the top right, just left, click on it. Now just go ahead, select extensions, click on manage extensions. As you can see, now just go ahead, delete and remove any extensions here that might be causing this issue, because some extensions open up unwanted sites on new tab automatically. Now, once you remove all the unwanted extensions here, go back to the menu, click on settings. Now just go ahead to the left side, click on reset settings, and now click on restore settings to original default. Now click on reset settings again. After that, just go ahead, relaunch Google Chrome, and the issue should be fixed. This was an easy and quick process video. As always, thank you for watching.